Nothing's gonna bring me down.
What's up, everybody? Today's finally calm. Winds are calm and we've had about 4 days of rain, so I'm headed up north to Fort Scott, meet up with my buddy Brandon in his Rans S7. We're gonna go check out all the floodwaters and maybe cruise back down this way towards Grand Lake, or maybe go up by Kansas City. We don't know yet, but it's a calm day and we're gonna burn up the skies. Come on, let's go.
Nobody on final, runway's clear.
Found me a little picnic table in Fort Scott while I wait on Slowpoke to get here. I think he's getting close though. Brandon Butter here, let the party begin. What's up, man? Can you get out of there?
I think.
What's up, bud? Nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you.
Who's this crazy guy?
What's up, dude? Come on, ball cap out there.
Fellas, let's get it. Check the tires, light the fires.
Summer's hot and winter's cold. Time will fly, that's how it goes. Oh, it's magic in the air. You're coming home, I'm waiting there.
The old rivers are up, man. They ain't pretty no more, they're mud.
The way I feel inside. Baby's crying, mama knows. Music plays on radio. Summer night. I never had.
what do you think? Good flight?
Yeah. Pretty smooth until we got to the windmills and it got a little rough.
Yeah, it did, didn't it?
Is
it open? I don't think it is. Brandon's first time at Hangar Cafe.
Probably closed.
Website says it's open. Oh! How are you doing?
Pretty good.
Y'all open?
Yes, we are.
Ain't bad.
Eating healthy today. All right, Brandon made an executive decision and we are headed down to where?
Trigger Gap.
We're headed to Arkansas to Trigger Gap. It's too pretty not to just burn up the sky, so that's what we're doing. We're gonna eat a burger. And Bud says, I'm along for the ride. I don't have a say in it.
I don't.
Let me know when you're ready.
Right on. Yeah, I'm pretty close. Ready to go. Gonna do a run up when I get out there.
Yeah, we'll go and fly that way. Take us over a little bit of Table Rock Lake, and then if we decide to go to Carroll County and top off there, we can.
Sounds like a plan. Kingsley traffic, Kitbox 4959 departing runway 18, departing to the south, Kingsley.
Baby, where you at?
Right to your left.
That cop, Dusty. He's over to our left. He's turning and banking left.
Careful, I got him. Thank you.
Forward 130.3.
Fueled up.
Getting there, got one more side.
This is a nice little airport, isn't it?
Yeah. I wish you guys could see. When we come down here next time, I'll take you guys to that Huntsville, I think it is, or whatever.
Brands 9802 Kilo, depart runway 25.
Ten, Roger, and I'm back behind you to your right, following you. Trigger Gap. Can't believe I'm landing at Trigger Gap.
That's going to slow us down at least 15 miles an hour.
Oh, at least.
Well, I'm pumped. This is amazing. This place is awesome. Trigger Gap, little bit uphill, nice and wide, nice, clean. Airstrip, they have firewood set out over there. This might be my new favorite spot.
It's 9 to 5 ain't working. Why the hell do I work so hard? I can't worry about my problems. I can't take them when I'm gone. One, here comes the 2 to the 3 to the 4. Tell them bring another round. We need a little more. Two-stepping on the table. She don't need a dance floor. Oh my, good Lord. Someone pour me up a double shot of whiskey. They know me and Jay Daniels got a history. There's a party downtown near Fifth Street. Everybody at the bar getting tipsy. Everybody at the bar getting tipsy.
Trigger Gap, you were pretty awesome. We will be back.
I've been boozy since I left. I ain't changing for a check. Tell my mind I ain't forget. Woke up drunk at 10 a.m. We gon' do this shit again. Tell your girl to bring a friend. Oh Lord. One, here comes the 2 to the 3 to the 4. Tell them bring another round. We need plenty more. Two stepping on the table. She don't need a dance floor. Oh my, good Lord. Someone pour me up a double shot of whiskey. They know me and Jay Daniels got a history. There's a party downtown near Fifth Street. Everybody at the bar getting tipsy. Comes the 2 to the 3 to the 4. When it's last call and they kick us out the door. It's getting kinda late, but the ladies want some more. Oh my.
That was a great day of flying. I'm glad Bud came along, glad I got to meet him. It was a great time. Gotta head back down there again soon. Oh yeah. Be down, headed down that way in about 3 weeks. Arc was stole. Hopefully the weather's good. I'll be able to head down also. Yeah, I hope so. What a fun day. For traffic, Grand 980, 2 kilo left, downwind 35, Pittsburgh. Here comes Brandon. I'm glad they're going to stop by before they head home. I'd have to take them to the shop bar. Yo, Bud, the coldest beer in Crawford County.
Alan's in here. All right, I told you I got the coldest beer in Crawford County.
Kegerator.
Get you a cold mug up there.
It ain't Miller Lite, is it?
No, it's Boulevard Wheat.
Oh, is it?
It'll ice up at the top, too.
Someone pump me up a double shot of whiskey.